Ready? 3, 2, 1. Going in. Honestly, that was public. That was a public execution. I walked in there. He let him go, and I shot him in the head.
Okay, we got a hostage situation.
Holy shit! I did it, bro. I'm terrified. This actually feels like a horror movie a little bit. I've heard enough. Okay? Bro. Ow. It turns out I made the situation worse. What's going on, guys? Shaunji here, and we are back with some Ready or Not. I did promise more content, and at least we can commit to weekly content drops for Ready or Not. So if you guys are intrigued and enjoy the content, please consider hitting that subscribe button and bell to be notified for more Ready or Not content on the way. Again, weekly stuff. We got some fun stuff planned. But today we decided to continue our, I guess you could say, playthrough of the Home Invasion DLC. And this video will focus in on the Lawmaker mission. Now, the objectives here are pretty standard. We got to bring order to the chaos, rescue all civilians. We have to find the active panic room. There are three of them in this. I don't know why. They're dirty rich. And then we have to find the owner of the house, Sivan Anderson Lincoln, I think his name is. But he is, he's very rich. Big house. Very intimidating. I don't really care what happens to him. But yeah. All jokes aside, this is a fun mission. This is awesome. And me and my buddy Alex go in there. Want to say we're the A-team, but I think we're far from the A-team. So if you guys enjoyed the content, be sure to drop this video a like. Helps out the video a ton. Like I said earlier, if you guys want more, be sure to hit that subscribe button and bell to be notified. But until then, I think I said enough on this one. I'm going to shut up. Let you guys enjoy this video.
To host this. Holy shit.
Hold you with this, man.
This is a nice mansion.
We no longer have control of negotiations.
Hold on, wait. Suspects. Look at the suspects. Was this the right side? We're entering the Great Hall. I think. Actually, maybe we're entering kitchen side. Who knows?
Let's get in there, soldier.
Not soldier.
Just stealthy, like our.
There is a guy with a gun.
Where?
It's 12 o'clock. He's patrolling away.
Hold him.
Hands up, asshole! No!
He's down. I was in the glass behind you.
Appreciate that.
You are so lucky I looked.
I picked him up too.
You hear that?
Yeah, he's right above us.
Gun. Got him. Top floor. Going up the stairs. Is he down? Did I get him? Gotta stop the bleeding. Got shot in the arm.
Is he dead?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's down. Honestly, where do you think a panic room would be? Up or down? Down, right?
When I played it, it was on the top floor.
Entry team to talk. Oh, I'm glad you played this without me. Should we even open this? I got a battering ram. Look at these floors. Jesus Christ. We secure the gun?
The whole side of the house is clear, right?
You on my six or we went different ways?
No, we went different ways.
I'm back where we came from.
Got a little girl's room. Oh shit. Contact.
Wanda.
Dead. Bleeding.
I got hit in my leg. I'll move up.
Mag.
All right, we got a problem.
Yeah.
There are two people on the, behind this door, I think.
There.
You have a flashbang out?
Yeah, let me get my rifle out. All right. We're good.
Oh, missed.
Push hard.
Drop the gun.
Oh shit, contact.
I think I got him. We got him, right?
Yeah, we got him.
Holy shit. I knew I heard two. Bedroom. Jesus, this is a bedroom.
I know.
Civvy to your left. Oh.
not me to press R.
Come out with your hands up.
There.
Turn around and don't get up.
Are you okay? We're shutting another civvy.
Any injuries? Civilian, ready to go.
Entry team to talk. I think we found the panic room.
Yeah, see if it's the active one. There's like three of them.
Great work. Keep going.
Panic room is inactive. They have three of them. You know how rich you have to be to have three panic rooms? I love how she said, I just want to get home to my children. And me too. Me too. But I gotta deal with armed men. There's a door behind us. There's a golf room. Civvy, straight ahead. Closing the door. You hear someone humming?
Yeah.
Bro, I'm terrified. This actually feels like a horror movie a little bit.
A little bit, right?
A little bit.
Kind of wish they had a little bit of music on.
The red light? Oh my god. I think I found the panic room.
Yeah.
We're safe in here.
Are you?
Please, find my husband.
We've already got the husband. Alright, what are the objectives? Brief. Mission brief. Rescue all civvies and bring order to the chaos. Yep. So we found the panic room, we just gotta get all the suspects. Bro, watch out. Whoa. Clear the backside. Get your flashbang ready.
Yeah.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Going in.
Police, get on the ground now. Put your hands up and get down slow.
Honestly, that was a public execution. I walked in there, he let him go, and I shot him in the head.
That was fucking dope.
Oh my god, good shit. Stairs, I'm guessing.
Alright, so civilians rescued. I'm gonna have a couple more enemies left.
Great work, entry team. Keep it up.
Oh, me.
Oh!
Kill that guy.
No!
Did you die?
I definitely died.
I'm behind you.
I don't like how there's a door open on the straight ahead. Oh shit! Fucking Christ!
Keep pushing to the left, keep pushing.
Why would you cross gunfire? Fuck it.
Killed the f***ing... Shit. Alright. We just killed two hostages.
What?
There's enough red tape as is. Control yourselves.
I had the decency of reporting you dead.
Luckily. Alright, door on the left is open.
Drop the weapon and get
anyone. Did you see someone?
Oh yeah, bro, he was right there, bro. What do you have? Your reflection to zero? Kitchen!
Putting down a chem light.
Great room. I pay attention in our briefings, guys. Bro, the flashlight, I think it's just my PC being updated. This flashlight's bright as fuck. Just making sure this just goes to outside. This goes to outside. We're cool. We're good. Door to the left, door to the left, watching upstairs. I hear something.
Someone in there, maybe.
We're not looking for body bags. Maintain your ROE.
Bro.
Stay down and turn around.
You shot, bro, that's the objective. You shot him in the hand.
I did. He's fine, he'll survive.
Okay. Straight ahead. We have a maid. Pushing.
Yeah.
Did someone open a door? Moving. Left clear.
I've heard enough, okay?
Bro. Ow. It turns out I made the situation worse. Okay. Two suspects are down. Oh shit. Alright, we're gonna arrest you. I know that was stressful, but take a couple zip ties. This ain't kinky at all. And be a good civilian. Holy shit. Let me tell you, the flashlight, incredible. I'll go up. Watch my
clutch below. Leading.
Holding.
Cover fire.
Suspect down. MK16 puts him down. Bro. Up top.
All the way up?
Yeah, I saw him cross to the left. I'm holding it. Get his shit.
Yeah,
get
hold
his
it.
Shit.
I'm gonna move up.
Flashbang right above you.
Yeah, I got him.
No, like right behind above. Oh, bro, behind above.
Dead.
I'm bleeding.
Another one up there.
No, I think that was him. Did you get the shit from the other guy from downstairs?
No, we have to go back down for him.
Roger that, if you team. Tag him and keep moving.
Got the civilian over here.
Yo.
Two civilians, one of the civilians. Shut up and do what I tell you. Oh shit, we got a hostage situation.
Holy shit! I did it!
Good save.
I have to do this.
I saved them!
Civilian restraint.
I think we'll have one more hostage situation, maybe.
What, right here? Where my flashlight's pinging?
Maybe, or on the door on the right.
I think it was a flash it. Just flash that. I'll move in. Go.
Yeah, I think it's in there. Wait. Go in.
Down, watch the right.
Yeah, you can take right your first thing.
I got him down?
Yes.
We get him? I got him.
Ooh. I got him.
Alright, that was the last guy.
Bro, I looked at his soul before shooting.